very early morning to all of my viewers. It is currently 5:30 in the morning, local time in Cedar Rapids, Iowa. Welcome aboard United Airlines Flight 294 with service on over to Denver, Colorado. We are aboard 11-year-old November 39416, the Boeing 737-924 extended range. Here at Cedar Rapids, we're parked at gate 8, and we will be taxiing and using runway 27 for departure today. The weather here in Cedar Rapids, we have winds reported at 10 nautical miles visibility, broken clouds at 3,900 feet, minus 4 degrees Celsius air temperature, minus 6 degrees Celsius dew point, which converts to 24 degrees Fahrenheit air temperature and 21 degrees Fahrenheit dew point. We are seated in seat 11 Foxtrot, just the exact same seat as we just flew in on from Denver the previous night. So this is a full flight video. It's not a full flight at all. It's only about half full. I'm going to go ahead and cut to the pushback, as it's going to be a little bit. May even get to see a little bit of de-icing, which will be fun, because it's cold, and I guess planes don't like cold. Anyway, the gist of my full flight videos is simple. Typically from pushback, so gate, to parking brake set at the arriving gate, there is no editing whatsoever to the video, unless you get like a great view of my palm, which you don't really want.
Again, welcome aboard tonight forward service to Denver. Our flight time is scheduled to be 1 hour and 48 minutes. This flight service command for captain, just a few moments, please direct your attention to the video monitor so we are receiving information about this aircraft.
But otherwise, there is minimal editing to give you the absolute full flight experience, and that is my goal for this flight. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this about hour and a half long flight on over to Denver, Colorado. Just a little bit of a disclaimer, it is going to be nighttime the whole way over there. It's going to be the absolute break of dawn when we arrive in Denver, and you'll get to see an amazing sunrise, or the start of a sunrise. But the entire flight will be at nighttime, so you're really going to have to pick out the winglet on the 737 to gain visual reference of where you are. Anyway, I hope you join us for the whole flight, and I will see you in a bit.
Yeah. just as a reminder, the fasten seatbelt sign is on. Please remain in your seats with your seatbelt fastened for the remainder of the flight. Thank you. time. We will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened and all carrying items stowed. So we have parked at the gate and the captain does turn on the seatbelt sign. At that time, please run the check around your seating area, the seat pockets, solid branches for all belongings that you've done on board. Take note of the overhead business concepts may have shifted during flight. Once inside the terminal building, connecting gate information will be provided by information flight. Television monitors are viewing from the representative meeting of flight. On behalf of United and the entire flight crew, thank you for choosing to fly with us today.